Okay, now we're ready. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? It's time for nap time, story time. We're going to get it right today. As you can see, the boss didn't make it. She had a bath after her lunch, and she was knocked out. But in the meanwhile, look, I found the books that I couldn't find yesterday. I Love You, Daddy, illustrated by Laura Watkins, and Daddy's Arms by Fabian E. Ferguson. This will be the first one we read today. These are the two books I couldn't find yesterday. And guess what? They were right there in the basket I was looking for. But because they were on their sides, I didn't see them. Thank you, Auntie Godmommy, Grand Godmommy, or whatever title we decided on, Diana Dixon Brown. Daddy's Arms. This book was written in 2018, so I don't think I have a first edition copy. It's dedicated for Belle and Matthias. I look up from my bed, and what do I see? Daddy's big arms reaching down for me. Yay! My daddy's arms. My most favorite place to be. Every second in them is an adventure for me. I climb them like mountains. Hang from them like trees. The best is when they swing me and make me go wee. Tap, tap. A few taps at his knees for him to put down his cup. Elevator for one, going up. Vroom, a vroom, a honk, and a couple of beeps. You better make way as we race down these streets. A long nap for a break from all the laughter and fun. But when I wake up, aha, the tickle monster, everyone run. Tossed high into space, it's a really long fall. But Dad catches and tucks me like I'm a football. Mom yells, "That's way too high." But she's hard to hear as this plane flies by. Dad's arms wet as they pinch like small crabby claws. Then they dry and they warm like big fuzzy paws. At night, I fuss and I cry for good reason, you see. There's only one place that is cozy for me. In my daddy's arms, the safest place I can be. That's a sweet book, don't you agree? And I'll read the other one. Oh, here's the back cover. A dad, a son, two great arms, and one big imagination. This one says, I love you, Daddy. Illustrated by Laura Watkins. I love you, Daddy, when you make me what I love to eat. You know my favorite breakfast, and make it oh so sweet. Oh, Lyric's favorite breakfast, too. I love you, Daddy, when you lift me high to dunk a basketball. Held so tightly in your arms, I know I'll never fall. I love you, Daddy, when you take me to see friends that you know. You sit me on your shoulders so I can say hello. I love you, Daddy, when we play and dress up in our best. We put on armor, grab our swords, and go on magic quests. I love you, Daddy, when you teach me how to play a game. You clap your hands and cheer for me. You shout out my name. I love you, Daddy, when you help me climb so very high. When you are behind me, I feel like I can fly. I love you, Daddy, when we play and make a lot of noise. We run around the house together using all of my toys. I love you, Daddy, when we build a cushion pirate ship. You take me all around the world on each and every trip. I love you, Daddy, when you help me learn to ride my bike. You hold me steady as I ride, just the way I like. I love you, Daddy, when we sing and make up silly rhymes. The moments that we spend together are my favorite times. I love you, Daddy, when we look at the stars above. You tell me all their stories and fill me with your love. I love you, Daddy, when you hold me close to say goodnight. With your arms around me, I know that I'll sleep tight. And look who's awake. Baby Bear knows there's nothing as wonderful as a daddy's love. Now, you go take your nap. I forgot to put on your bonnet. Do you need help opening the book? Oh, you're on a satin case, so you'll be all right. Look, Look, there's a pancake, your favorite. You didn't take your full nap. You were only asleep for a few minutes, so you can go back to sleep or you can rest. But you're staying in your bed.